they were forced to drink a concoction of heated cat food, urine, hot sauce, hard liquor, and other unknown ingredients while doing nose against the wall lineups, wall sits, push-ups into their own vomit, strobe lights in their face, loud music blaring, pots banging on metal doors, all taking place in the dark. As members of the pledge class passed out, vomited, became violently ill, and were generally made to feel terrorized and frightened for their life.